Today, New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin met with President Obama in our nation's capital. Mayor Nagin was a part of a group of mayors representing reforms to FEMA. And now joining us live from Washington, D.C. is Mayor Nagin. Thank you so much for being here this afternoon. And first of all, tell us about some of the reform ideas that you presented to the president.
Well, we are putting forward some major Stafford Act changes, specifically to have a catastrophic designation, which the act does not have. Then the next thing is to raise the limit on community disaster loans. Then to make sure that host cities are taken care of in the event they take evacuees. Those are some of the key elements, and it was well received.
And again, what was the president's response? Did he tell you anything specific, or did you talk to anyone from FEMA? Did they give you any specific response?
Well, the president is focused on a couple of different things because we talked about jobs and the stimulus, and of course he talked about health care. But he also was very concerned about what was going on in Haiti. So I had a chance to discuss that with him a little bit, and I'm impressed with the response thus far. I just hope that we can change the Stafford Act so that the nation is ready for the next catastrophe.
All right, a little bit off the cuff. We're talking Saints right now, so tell us a little bit about the wager that you made with the mayor of Minneapolis when the Saints win this Sunday. By the way, they're going to win.
Well, you know, all the mayors are from around the country, and the mayors from Minneapolis and from Minnesota are talking a lot of smack up here. So we decided to have a little wager, and he's going to put into the wager 3 CDs of music that are natural for them, and I'm going to put 3 for New Orleans and Louisiana music. And then I added some other things, some beignet mix, and some Zulu paraphernalia, Hornets paraphernalia, just to kind of spice it up just a little bit.
All right, you better make it back in time for kickoff. Thanks so much for joining us this afternoon.
Well, Scott. I'll be there. Go Saints, go.
There you go. All right, Scott.